I mean, it's been some different together. We was to play Tilu Fractions or play Fortnite, weren't we? But we thought now we'd play something different for a change. Shot and kill subject has been planned to escape his body with properly disposed of. Usage of cell one at the second floor entrance.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Oh, nice.
She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of.
Let's go, press the switch. Oh, this is gonna be bad. It's gonna be like,
oh, you just let them all out, you. What, are you crazy?
Yeah, they have to, though, unfortunately.
Get through the door.
Oh, what the heck? No, get up, you freaking winner. Man. Uh-oh.
Bitch. I'm sorry, I'm okay. Bitch. Bitch.
Good punch, mate.
I haven't got my brick anymore.
Well, bruh, freaking bananas.
The thing is, though, when I push him, I don't push the zombie, I push you off of the zombie.
Yeah, you take. Oh, look, I hit the bars!
Right.
Yeah, you did. Man, that's hilarious. Did you see that? Did you went through the thingies? It's good to play different games. Yeah, it is, Frogs. I would like to play different games with you too, Frogs. Do you know, Frogs, I will be playing Harry Potter games soon on the PS2. I'm just trying to get the first one first before I start playing them. Because I've got all the Harry Potter games, by the way, set from the first one, by the way. And I'm trying to get the first one first before I start the Harry Potter games. So I do have them all, by the way. And I can't wait to play these. All the old Harry Potter games, I've got all of them nearly. Yeah, oh nice, yeah. I'd be good, wouldn't it? I can't wait. I love Harry Potter. Do you remember the old ones?
The Harry Potter games?
Yeah, from PS2 and PS1.
Yeah. I remember playing the one on the PlayStation 2.
Yeah, we mainly played them on the PS2. Let's dance!
Resident Evil 2. Yeah.
We're dancing between the doors. It's what you call a crack. Trying to crouch jumps.
I have the disc version called Luke gave it to me. Well, let me borrow it.
Yeah, I did, but because I thought we can play it like online, but it doesn't work like that, unfortunately. But I think we went back on myself. Yeah, we did.
Oh, I don't got my brick again. Stop nicking my brick.
Yeah, when you open the door, you lose your bricks.
Yeah.
Well, I think we're going the wrong way, aren't I? Man, because we don't want to go back and round and forth. But what did the button do, though?
Yeah, it opened all the doors, didn't it? Oh, so, was this door open before? Oh, no, that's where we came from when we opened the door. We pulled the lever. So it must be this way, right? You're like, wait, bitch, I'm getting there first.
It's like a race, damn.
I think this is where we was earlier, though. We went backwards on ourselves again. I don't know.
Unless we do go back. Yeah. This game can be confusing anyway, isn't it?
Oh, that's been on the floor the whole time.
We're back where we started, but man.
Where the fuck are the stairs? Oh, here, half out the stairs. It's fine.
I'm going upstairs again. We're still going around in circles. But we need to go to that place, eh, Lizzie? Where that flame thing is.
I'm
going to
share play with Luke.
Which one
are you? Yeah. I'm a little gal, mate. There's something I got a point. Be careful. Oh, good spot, sweetheart.
I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, I found something on the floor. A magnum.
I can't just leave Natalia.
Just because you're four. Natalia. Okay, I'm coming to you.
I think we're too far apart.
How did you get over there? I found you.
Yeah, I think I'm going the wrong way. I think we're going the wrong way, though, but.
Oh,
And unless we do go this way. Oh man. Got Dark JV. Oh yeah, it is. Back on ourselves. We need to go where that other bit is. That's where we started, though. You don't need to go down there. Where we started. Oh. We've gone back on ourselves. Yeah, I can't believe we went back on ourselves. It's easy to get back on yourselves, though. We need to go where that flame thing is. Let's go this way again. Oh, man. I found where we gotta go. Gotta go this way.
Oh, use this little prompt with little feet on the floor. Yeah, we're going the right way now.
Really? That's actually for you, not me flat.
I'm sorry, I... Fuck it.
Get flip-flop, you turd. How you like that now, man? The monster is
coming! By the way, I'm sorry, like, the monster in front of you. Just thought I'd let you know. You
got
this.
Get punched, mate.
What's the tally? Today? All day? Nice.
It's dancing around you. What we got to do now, though?
I've got these little blue feet.
Oh, we might find something.
Who's the little girl?
I'm the little girl.
What?
Oh, it's a little hole, damn.
She's gonna drop a brick for all these to get through here. I mean, what? She can take a brick through a little hole, but she can't take a brick through a whole door.
That makes sense, that makes sense, doesn't it?
Can I get down?
Oh, you can't? Oh, man, that's a big drop.
How is she? Right, so she can dodge to other things, but that big drop didn't even hurt her ankles. That makes a whole load of sense.
Oh, I know what you're doing. I know what you're doing. I think you're going around to sort that out.
Turn up the fire, I think.
Oh,
yeah, I am. Oh, right. What now? I've got to climb up.
Yeah, you are. Damn.
You know, how much does it feel like going through that little hole to help you out? I'm just joking, this guy.
I can't believe that. You literally played it right there, Lizzie. You can be smart in video games as well. Damn.
I can't turn it off by that.
I think you have to move it. Then. Yeah, turn it. Yeah, you just turn it.
Then I'll turn it.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know, right?
High five! Oh my god. I think I was paying attention. We could have been dead.
I'll point at you to the PS5 and do. There you go. I'll point at you, bub. I mean, I'll touch you, bub, if you want.
Yeah, it would be cool if you could do high five, though. It'd be awesome.
You
recognize any of this?
No, it's a hellhole, that's what it is. Respectfully. Sorry. Oh, you slowed down. Right. What are you slowed down for?
Yeah, I slowed down too.
I think it's just a character doing it.
Yeah.
Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah. I have strong legs.
I have strong legs. Whoa! Someone's been here before, look. That's smart.
Should we give you the ammo I've been finding? What's she doing?
Don't know if we go this way or not.
There you go.
Oh, no, we don't. End of the line, we don't.
No, you can't, because... Because that's the way they... I think we have to go through.
I think they break it.
Oh,
you got to try and open it for us. Man, it's something different, isn't it? Oh, man, I'm enjoying it later. Damn. What do I do? Play with your thumbs.
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use?
You need your brick. Yeah, smash that lock with a brick. And you point out. Yeah,
right,
you did it.
Let's go. Go on through.
Good work, sweetie.
Oh, that's cool. monkeys. Being okay. Weird.
Walks off and goes, well, stick next to me, I'll let you walk it off.
I did run that fast.
All I can see is the fucking...
Oh, you got something there? I think that's a brick, I think that was.
Yeah, I'm already holding one there. Actually, I only can hold one brick at a time, I think.
Oh, that's a long way down.
Just throw me down there. I don't care. Oh, I'm scared.
I think we nearly completed this episode.
Oh, she lost her brick again. Oh, there's stairs somewhere around.
Oh, no, these
enemies. In the bottom left corner.
These enemies are a bit more harder, I think.
Gotta be careful.
Yep. Different creatures. Ugh. Oh, no.
Where'd it go?
It was eating off that flesh body. Now it's gone. Where did you go, you dead silly little fricker? Look at that dead fricker.
I found a brick.
That's where we come from. I've been an idiot. Can't leave you on your own, mate.
Sure you can. Scary isn't even that scary.
No, but it's got jump scares, though.
I also can't just take it everything. There you go. You can have your stuff. I don't know, because I can't use it anyway. Get her.
See if I can combo stuff. Yes, I can.
Oh, you have. Oh, only you can open this door. Well, that's lovely, that is. Escape goes, we throw a brick at it.
And that's mean you can't even open that door.
Hey.
Come.
What's that?
What's what? You just point at something. What's wrong?
I think I saw something.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what I'm looking at.
What did you see though?
I don't know. I didn't see it. She did, and I didn't. Are we on the other side? No, we're not.
That's dead end.
Oh, an invisible wall was what it is. Yeah, you. Oh, I thought I could block you in there. Apparently not.
I was getting back on. I said, why am I doing that? Idiot. We have to go back in the building again, I think. I think the game would tell us, I think.
Can you not open that door?
It won't let me, though. I'll try again. Well, I can try again. I think it happens, I think.
Damn it. Stay back, I
tell you. No, I'm helping.
Oh, what the flip?
Yeah,
thank you for my failure then. Oh, frickin' toes. I gotta die, I think. No, he's not. He's dead, isn't he?
No, he's not. Still alive. I just got him on the ground. I want his ankle.
You gotta try and shoot them thingy in the jiggies.
The weak point one.
Yeah. Is it dead?
Yeah, that's what you get. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. We have literally dead fighter. Now we can get free. Man. Eve. That's a lot of budging. A lot of bungee. I don't know what I'm saying. A dirty macaroni, that's what it was.
Keep our eyes peeled in case there's more.
Ah, oh, basically you can point enemies up and point their weak points on the enemy. That's cool.
Oh, I think I might have done that on accident earlier.
No, you should, because it helps.
Right in front of us. That's a box you can take.
Need some more bullets. I'm literally low. Monkeys, man. Uh-oh.
The monster is coming!
Oh, fucking fantastic. Where? Where, though? Oh, there. Oh, the weak point's on its shoulder there. Oh, there, I've got the weak point for you. That's helpful. Wow, that is actually helpful.
It's dead already, look.
We love them weak points, don't we?
You have to hit the weak points. It makes it easier for me then, damn. The brick. Hey, some more bullets. Don't know why I just did that.
Oh,
there's something ahead. Be careful.
Weak point, and hard pointed it. There it is. There it is.
Yeah, this is self killed it. No, self killed it. Yeah, self kill him as well if I play it smartly. Saves my bullets then. Monkeys. Hello, Dark. And I have one quick question here. On Raid Mode, there is a crossplay on the Nintendo Switch. Oh, is there?
Are you over there? That's fine. Oh, it's in front of you. I did point out the weak point. There you go. That's head, that's why.
Oh, God. I'm actually doing bad shots at the moment. Hey, got him. I think. No. Yeah.
Oh, what's the blue footprint from the floor? This can't be helpful.
No, I've got him. Hey Dark, thanks for being here, Hello, what, new here, and the, one quick question on Raid Mode, is there crossplay on the Nintendo Switch? What do you mean by that? Oh man, that's confusing a bit, isn't it, Ben? Hello, new here, and quick question here, on Raid Mode, there is crossplay on the Nintendo Switch. They are asking if there's crossplay on the Switch for this game.
Right, sorry, I missed it.
Oh, on this game? You mean this game? I don't even know. I don't think.